Welcome to my channel. In today's video, we will discuss how to play the final countdown in keyboard. The final countdown, it has two main sections. The first, the signature brass section and the song section. On brass section, we will play in this way. We will not play the chords like there's a wrong process and it's very disturbing also, particularly in brass section and brass tone. So we'll play the chords, the background chords on single note on left hand. That's the style. The key, the scale F sharp minor. So we'll take the left hand on F sharp key. Now the first phrase. Then D, left hand, and the phrase B, then E, A. This is the first phrase, and then second phrase, now I am playing once again the total phrase. Okay, the song section we will play on piano tone.